My full name is Avalisi Tipasa Lapuaho, but I go by Al. I am the defensive line coach here at Utah State. I'm from West Valley City, Utah. My wife's name is Talisa, and my son's name is Bruce. We've been married for 5 years. Bruce is 2 years old, and he is a crazy little kid. So I played here at Utah State back in 2011 and 12. Had some good years here. My first year here was the first time I went to a bowl game in quite a while. And then 2012 was the year we won the WAC conference, which was a great year for us. I'm recruiting the Bay Area and Sacramento. I'm excited to get to work and recruit those areas. I know they're big areas. We've had a lot of kids from those areas that have been successful for us. My favorite hobby is to golf. I'm a bogey golfer. I take pride in that. Hopefully get down to Coach Anderson's level one day, but for now, I'll keep practicing and swinging away. One of the reasons why I chose to coach here is because one, this is home, and two, I've been wanting to win a championship ever since I left. I remember the feelings that I had as a player, and Coach Anderson blessed me with the opportunity to coach here at my home school, and I plan to do that with this team and hopefully more teams in the future.